morning, guys. So it is currently 10:31. I need to leave the house soon, but I've been up since 8. I just did some homework, a little bit of homework, and journaled and stuff like that. So now I'm just getting ready for an interview. I don't know about this hair. This is the first wig I ever made. So like the construction of the wig is not great, and I don't know what the fuck I did to it last time, but it feels like there's like oil in it. It's kind of heavy. And it's just like laying limp around my face. But all my fellow black girls know you gotta break out the straight hair for your interviews. So the only other straight hair I have is a bob. And I don't know that I wanna put that on. Should I just take this off and put this on? Let me show you guys my outfit. So disregard the mess behind me. I've been trying to get ready. But this shirt, I mean, this whole outfit is from Ross, okay? We're on a budget, ladies. Shirts from Ross. These are like fitted slacks. I don't know what they call, but they're definitely not leggings. They look like it, but they're not leggings. And I'm probably just gonna wear some black flats and my black bag. But yeah, this is what I'm wearing. I don't know about this hair. It's just so limp. And I'm just kind of like, it doesn't matter. I'm not like, it's gonna get the job done. I just don't love it. It's so fat up here near the head, and then it gets limp here, and then it gets fat again towards the end. It'll have to do. Now, let me put some lotion on and get my shoes and get out the door, because I still need to, I don't feel like I need to print my resume, but there was one time where they're like, well, okay, do you have your resume? And I didn't bring it because that's not something I've ever encountered before where I had to bring my resume myself, because you already fucking saw my resume. That's how I got to this job interview, right? Am I tripping? Like, and I felt so embarrassed. Let me pop this up. I was so embarrassed when that happened. Like, and because like walking in, that was already a situation where I felt like I wasn't gonna get the job just by how I was treated when I walked in. So I don't know. Now I always feel like I have to print out my resume, but they don't even be asking for it. It was just that one time that terrified me. I also packed my gym bag so I can go straight to the gym afterwards. I'm not feeling this hair, but it'll have to do. I packed my gym bag. I need to pack rubbing alcohol in my bag because I did glue this wig on, because like I said, this is a poorly constructed wig, and it don't fit. Like, I have an elastic band on my head, and you could still just yeet that shit off. So it's not the best construction, but again, it was my first. Oh, I need deodorant. I'm gonna finish getting out of the house because this is slowing me down a little bit, and then I will talk to you guys probably after my interview. Hello, guys. I don't even know what time it is. Ugh. Okay. Ugh. It is 3:50. Damn. Okay, so I was in the gym for about 2 hours. I don't remember how much I recorded in a previous clip because I started filming and then somebody called me. And then I ended up talking my entire way to the gym. But basically, my interview, I'm sorry, I literally just walked out. My interview went really well. I have a second one soon. I don't have the exact date yet. They're gonna email me about it. It went really well. I'm like 95% sure that I'm gonna get the job. It's just a matter of whether or not I want the job, but I'm not gonna talk about that too much. So yeah, the interview went really well. And then like I said, as I'm obviously still out of breath, I went to the gym and I did lower body today, and that was really good. Lower body is my favorite day to do, obviously, just like any other girl. Oh my god, I'm starving. Let me start driving home. But yeah, I went to the gym. real lit. And my lash is on too low. And guys, the difference that makes is insane. Because like literally my eye turned, and this one looks bright and open, and this is just a little too far out, and it changed me like that. That's also driving me insane. I'm gonna talk to you guys when I get home, because like I said, I'm starving. My stomach is hitting my back right now, so I need to focus on getting home. So this is lunch. We have some turkey burgers, some rice, and some beans with vegetables. And we have Degrassi. So I'm gonna dig in.
The lighting is so bad. It's so cloudy out today, which is actually what I was coming on here to talk about. So currently 5 o'clock now, and my plan today was to film, like after I got home, my plan was to film a foundation review and wear test, but I wasn't expecting to get home so late. Like, I can't do a wear test for like 5 hours. It's not really a good wear test. Like, I would need to be wearing it all day. So I can't film that video. And if I'm not gonna do my makeup, I also wanted to film the talking portion of a video, which I can't do because I'm not doing my makeup. And I also wanted to take a picture, which I can't do because I'm not doing my makeup. And it's like, I could just do my makeup just to film the talking portion of the video. But then it's so cloudy that I don't even think I could get a good picture, and it's drizzling. I don't think that's wise, and it could probably start raining. It looks like it's gonna rain, so it'll probably start raining by the time I finish getting ready. So that's lit. So I guess tomorrow I'm driving back home to see my people and to see my best friend. So I guess I already wanted to film a get ready with me tomorrow, but I guess I'll film a get ready with me. Ooh, this is gonna be tight. I don't know what time I'm leaving here yet. But I wanted to film a get ready with me. So maybe I film a get ready with me and film the talking portion of the video. But then I don't get the Instagram picture because there won't be enough time. I could possibly get the Instagram picture. I get 2 Instagram pictures. I don't know. Lots of decisions. For sure, I filmed the get ready with me and the talking portion of the video, because that video is going up Sunday. So it kind of like needs to be filmed. And then the only thing that sucks though is that I don't know what time I'm getting home tomorrow. And Saturdays are supposed to be my content days, which obviously isn't gonna happen if I keep going out on Saturday. But if I get home, then I have to rush home and edit the video and get it up before Sunday morning, which is when I put my Sunday videos up. What I think I'm gonna do is I'm going to finish doing my homework, because Fridays are homework days. I was supposed to go to American Eagle to return some jeans, but I think I'm gonna move that to Sunday. So I'm gonna finish my homework today. And then tomorrow I'm gonna wake up early, go to the gym, film the get ready with me, film the talking portion of the video, and then hopefully have time for a picture before my boyfriend goes to work. Or I could just take the damn picture by myself. I don't want to, but I could do that. So yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna do, is just do homework. I don't have any major assignments due today, thank God. Let's go look, shall we? I already wrote down everything this morning. I've been getting into the habit of doing that, of like writing down everything I need to do as soon as I wake up on Friday morning. And it just helps me already feel like I'm more organized. So I have to read, I already finished one of these. I guess I have to read 1, 2, 3 chapters. I have to do some discussion board replies. I have to do a quiz. And I have to upload some data, which is not a lot. But the most tedious part is reading, and I'm a fast reader. So today should be super easy. Fingers crossed that I'm finished with everything that I possibly could do today by 10 o'clock, just so that I can start unwinding for bed, because I'm going to have to be up early if I want to go to the gym and film 2 videos. Hello guys, so I finished, well, I did most of my homework. I have 2 like little things left and I'm just gonna save for Sunday. And I was like, I'm gonna lay down and relax for a little bit. And then I was like, I should probably edit some videos. So, and the video I wanna go up on Sunday, I should probably edit what I have right now, so that when I film the last part tomorrow, I can just quickly get it up in there. So yeah. So I was editing a video and I edited the clips for Sunday's video. And then I was like, I want a new intro. And I spent about an hour trying to make a new intro before realizing that that was not productive at all. And I can do that when I have free time. So I edited the clips that I have for Sunday's video. Now I have 2 makeup videos to edit, which is gonna be a little irritating. One of them I'm looking at and I might scrap it, or I might not, because we'll see. But now I have 2 makeup videos to edit, which is gonna take me forever. Makeup videos take so long to edit. So yeah, that's gonna be the rest of my night. I think I'm gonna stay up for like 30 more minutes. It's 11:45 right now. I'm gonna stay up for 30 more minutes and then I'm gonna call it a night and go to bed. But before I go to bed, I was editing and I accidentally clicked on something and it pulled up all of my old video, my YouTube videos when I first was doing YouTube in high school, which they're no longer available online. I deleted all of them, but I don't have access to that. No. Yeah, I deleted all of them because I remember changing my name. So this is definitely the same channel. Anyway, so let me show you guys one of them. I have so many. Like, here's all of them. This was my room in high school. My favorite color is mint green. What should I show you? What really made me like kind of laugh? I think it was this one. This one's pretty.
Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. So much enthusiasm, I'm like yelling at you. Anyway, welcome back to my channel. So
yeah, and then that actually made me go look up that background song because I really like it. What did I watch? What was the first one that I watched that I was like, yo, I was actually kind of editing well? I think it was this one.
Hey guys, so today I'm going to be showing you this perfect springtime look.
No, it wasn't this one. There was one where I did really like actually pretty good editing. Let me see if I can find this one. Y'all see how that whole match with the music? Okay. Back when I didn't use cruelty free makeup product. Also, bitch, your room was dirty as hell. Bed not made properly, trash hanging on the door. Like, this is my room. Oh yeah, that also entertained me for a hot second. I'm so glad that I have those, because I was really upset like about a year ago that I didn't save any of those things, because like, yeah, it's embarrassing, but I should have just made them private or unlisted, so that whatever. All right, I'm gonna finish editing at least one video tonight, and then I'm gonna go to bed. So I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Good morning, y'all. It's 8 a.m. I'm not going to the gym. I'm tired. So I'll just go tomorrow, and if I don't, oh well. I already made it 4 days this week, and my goal is 4 to 5 days, so I'm not even tripping. Also, my eye is really red. I can't really show the camera. My eye is really red because I spent like 10 minutes fidgeting with my contacts, like wondering why I was itching so much before I realized that my, okay, obviously I just finished moisturizing, before I realized that my that my phone stopped reminding me to replace my contacts, because I have an event in my calendar and it's supposed to tell me every 2 weeks to replace my contacts first thing on Friday morning, and it didn't. And that's why it's so itchy, because they're 2 days old. And you might be like, Erin, I wear contacts and I spread them out, or I stretch them out a few extra days and it never bothers me. Well, I have a silicone allergy, and so I'm wearing a special type of contacts. Well, they're not special, but they're just older contacts that don't have silicone in them, and like, I cannot wear them longer than 2 weeks. It makes a big difference having silicone in your contacts. I can't go to sleep in them either. Like, all of that stuff, wearing that for 2 days could have given me an eye infection if I hadn't realized that, like, yo, the contact is clean, I don't know why it's itchy, let me check my phone. I could have continued wearing contacts and gotten an eye infection. So that's lit. So I deleted the calendar event and put it in my reminders, and hopefully it doesn't fuck me up this time, because that shit was burning. But now I'm going to clean up my house a little bit. No, I'm gonna pluck this wig. I'm gonna pluck this wig because I watched like 16 million videos unplucking in the past week. I think I can finally pluck. I'm gonna pluck this wig, and then I'm gonna clean up my house a little bit, and then I'm gonna start filming videos. My hope for today is to be out of this house and on my way to my parents' house by noon. We'll see if that happens though. And if it doesn't, no biggie, but we'll see.
Hello guys, so it is much later. Obviously, I'm ready for the day. It is 11 o'clock. I just finished filming part of my get ready with me. Still have to get dressed and film that part. And then I just filmed the talking portion of the video that's going up on Sunday. I hate like talking videos. I always sound so weird. So it's 11 o'clock. I'm done ahead of schedule, basically. So I think I'm gonna go get dressed real quick so that my boyfriend can film the outfit portion of the video, and like actually have it be nice and like a static of me standing there. And also I need to try on the outfit, because you know how it goes. You see the outfit in your head and it's cute and you put it on and you're like, sis, you thought, you really tried. And then I'll probably edit the video for tomorrow if I have time, edit it a little bit, and then get ready to go. Get ready to go. This wig is really growing on me. I don't know if I told you guys that I wasn't really feeling it, but I just like, I let it like sit on the floor and get kicked around and tousled and stuff, and that gave it a lot, and I go like this, and that gave it a lot more volume, and that made me like, because I think the problem was that it was just looking so thin.
So, as per usual, the outfit doesn't look good in person. Well, the outfit looks good. The shirt, the skirt, the legging, the stockings, that all looks good. But I was gonna wear them with these boots, but this does not look good. I look like an elf from like this. And then I was like, okay, well, let me try another closer shoe, and this is the only one I have, and I don't feel like this looks good. It's sad, because this would have been a serve if I didn't look like an elf. Or am I tripping?
No, it's still not cute. The outfit was cute. And I don't have any other, I don't have any closed-toed shoes. So, not really sure what to do here, to be honest. Because I don't, it's very cold outside. And I want to be cute, not just basic. Because I know I'm going to wear, if this outfit doesn't work out, I know I'm just going to end up putting jeans and a sweatshirt. And that's not cute. Okay, I have to bust out the tripod. But first of all, my figure, fantastic. But yeah, it doesn't look good. Does it not look good? Was it just because it wasn't zipped up? Let me see. Wait. Okay. The shirt needs to be tucked in better. I'm definitely losing weight because the skirt used to be kind of tight and now it's not. The only other option I have for a shoe is this. To wear, but just for the pictures, because I'm going out with my parents. If I put on a whole heel, they're just gonna roast me. And I don't wanna do that, sis. Okay. Let's try the heel on. Maybe it looks good. And I take the picture in it and I just wear something else. Maybe it looks good. We'll see. Oh, it's cute ish. Is it? Hold on, I'm gonna show y'all. But I'm just, yeah, for the pic, sure. I think I'm gonna just wear this for the video. She's cute. Whatever, okay. Let me go record the video and get the Instagram pic. Me and Asia and Coles, again, just like the last time we were together. That's pretty much it. I really want that new camera, but Best Buy, their sale is only like $100 off, so it's still $600 for Black Friday. He's not gonna steal me no deal. I don't think Ryan's ever stealing, stolen anything in his life.
Me neither.
So, this is not a tablespoon.
There it is.
No way, right? This is not an actual tablespoon. This is bigger than a...
That's a serving spoon.
Why is it a tablespoon? Like, this says teaspoon, cool. This is a big ass dinner spoon. I remember I ate dinner with this one time.
I would.
Because there was nothing else clean.
I would eat Chinese food with this if I could. Yup. That rice. I'd put two of these spoons together and eat it like that. Oh, no way. And these are 9.5.
What would you wear those with?
Nothing.
Oh, okay. I thought you were laughing. Like, you're saying you like them. Oh, I'm gonna say, okay. They're not ugly, they're just... For that amount of money, what would you be wearing them with?
Nothing.
That's what scares me about buying, like, statement shoes, is that, like, okay, I thought of one outfit that I like it with.
Just all black, and that's it.
Like, and then what? We're talking about how nobody talks about the bomb anymore. But then again, it looks like they haven't released any new products, so why would anyone talk about them? Because unfortunately, the beauty market is so saturated that I feel like if a brand isn't constantly releasing products, nobody cares about them. This bitch can't hear me. She's so focused. I was saying, how do you feel like if brands don't release constant stuff, people kind of forget about them, but yeah. Then they're all putting out stuff that isn't new or exciting. Or
that's how I felt about Colourpop.
They put out something new every week
and then it's not interesting, so So I'm not impressed with ColourPop that much. I mean, like, they're nice and cheap, but
their liquid lipsticks make my lips peel so bad. No matter how much moisturizer I put on, at the end of the night, my lips are cracking. Is it, maybe it's just me. Maybe
it's Maybelline. All right, are you ready, Freddy? I'm gonna go and pay for this.
How was the food?
It was delicious.
It was real fucking good. We smashed it like we smashed it in like 10 minutes, but yes, it's real fucking cold. Real cold.
Thank you. Welcome back to the vlog, guys. And currently, what are we doing, Aaron?
Trying to get her to
relax. Get out of the video. I'm Aaron's sister. Yeah, Shay, if y'all didn't know. I'm putting my ad here. Y'all follow me.
You saying you gonna put your ad there, but you're not editing the video.
Aaron's gonna put it in there. Can you realize now I feel like I should delete this?
It's fine.
Anyways, yes, I'm Aaron's younger sister, Shay. How old am I? I'm 17. If y'all really, you should do a Q&A. We should do a Q&A. Guys, do y'all want a Q&A? Link in the description.
Hello guys, good morning, but it's definitely afternoon. It's 2 in the afternoon and I just finished, let me turn my camera off before the battery dies. I just finished filming part of a video. I'm doing a foundation wear test. So yeah, I've just been like, I woke up at like 10. I remember because I set my video to go live at 10. So I woke up like at 9:57 and I was like, oh, my video's about to go up. So excited, right? So I woke up at like 10. I was just chilling in bed for a bit and And then I did some homework. I didn't have like a lot of homework left because I told you guys on Friday that I got like almost everything done. I had literally to do for an initial discussion post that I didn't know about. I forgot about this whole discussion board. But I had to do one initial post and four replies. And it shouldn't have taken me that long, but I was watching this girl on YouTube that I just like came across and I'm obsessed with her. Her name is Kenny. I was literally just watching her. Her name is Kenny JD and she does like bad movies and a beat and I love it. And I wish I thought of it first because I fucking love watching terrible movies on Netflix. I make a point to watch them at least once a week. I love bad movies. I watched almost half of them already this morning and that's why it took me so long to finish my homework because it should not be 2 o'clock and I'm now getting ready to actually start my day. But I'm finished filming now. This lip looks so good. I just did brown liner, lip liner, and where's my lip gloss? My lip gloss is popping. It's the NYX Butter Gloss in Praline, which if you're a black girl and you don't have this butter gloss, get it together, honey. So I'm ready for the day now and I'm doing a wear test, so I have to leave the house because I feel like a wear test is not good if I stay in the house all day, you know. That's only one condition to test it under. But I'm gonna go to American Eagle to return $200 worth of jeans that did not fit. But I'm gonna go to American Eagle. I need to go to Sally's because I need acetone. I think I'm gonna, guys, I'm so excited. I'm so sorry I keep changing the topic, but this is the first set that I've done on myself that has actually lasted 2 weeks and not come off and started lifting in 3 days. And I'm so, so excited. I might let them grow out a little bit more before I do like my first ever fill. So return is finished. There is a Crispers here. I never went here. Anyway, my return is finished. It's very uncomfortable being in there because I forgot. Lots of cars coming. Anyway, I was saying that I forgot how white American Eagle is and a very young crowd. I am only 21 and I felt like I was too old to be in that store. But now I'm just walking to Best Buy, which I could have just parked because it's not like the closest thing here. Yeah, it's not the closest. It wasn't super close to the American Eagle, but I was like, I kind of want to get some steps in because I know I'm gonna be back chilling in the house. Plus, I didn't want to have to deal with reparking
because it's Sunday here and Waterford is a mess on Sunday. So I'm just walking. It's cold. But yeah, I'm just gonna keep walking. I wish I'd brought headphones, even though it's like literally a 2-minute walk, but the best part of walking is just listening to music. All right, so I just got home and I think I'm gonna go ahead and end the vlog here. It's real dark and the phone is putting a smoothing filter on me. But yeah, I think I'm just gonna end the mood here. End the vlog here. My mood just dropped for whatever reason while I was in the car. So, and I don't see it picking up anytime soon because I don't know why it dropped. But I don't think I was gonna do anything else interesting anyway today. So yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and end it here. Let me know if you guys enjoyed Vlogmas week 1. I look forward to doing Vlogmas and spending the holidays with you guys this year. So yeah, give me a thumbs up, leave a comment down below, and until next time, spread love, be kind. Bye guys.